Hello, Air Education and Training Command. I'm your new commander, Lieutenant General Steve Kwast, and I am here to serve you. So I want to thank you for allowing me to take this position. I want to tell you that I am very excited about where we're going to go into the future. I want us together to reinvent recruiting so we are taking advantage of the digital age and using a network to find the talent in this country to fight and win America's wars in the air. Second, I want to take the training pipelines we have today, and I want to use the technologies of the age to teach and learn faster and better than any civilization on Earth, so that air power cannot be beat because we outthink and outlearn our enemy. Third, education, I want it for you, free and available, on command, on demand, anytime you need it to do your job better and to create the kind of lethality that gives America power. Foundationally, I want a command climate where each of you feel protected, you feel respected, and you feel connected to your fellow airmen and to the rest of the world. I am grateful to be your commander. I am here to serve you. I want to hear your great ideas and help you innovate. I want you to take risk and be bold and find new ways. Happy Thanksgiving, and God bless each of you for serving this great country.